So two species are considered as barnyard millet. One of them was domesticated in India and the other species was domesticated in Japan. It is a very short crop. It produces seeds in only 6 weeks and it is very tolerant to poor soils and high temperatures. And it's being used as fodder in Japan and the United States.